Precision engineering and Ducati, two contradictory terms?
That black frame up there is my first Ducati, that's a 1979 900 SS. So I bought that when I was 23 and immediately went racing because he asked. So what do you do when you've no work and you're in a strange country and you're skint because you've spent everything coming here? And another one of those. So I brought five CNC lathes with me.
You need the bead blasting. Bam.
Why no racing?
No, have a look at it. Have a look at it and tell me what it is.
It's the cover of Ben
Happy birthday!